right? Did you know force equals mass times acceleration?